in the High Court of Calcutta, and his mother was a pious lady. Young Narain was graduated from the English College of Calcutta and passed his BA examination. Narain became the most dedicated disciple of the Sikh Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. His guru taught him the most important lesson in his life, that is, we can experience God by serving humanity. With this teaching, Narain later established the Ramakrishna Mission, which is working at the present day, engaged in offering voluntary welfare work for poor and needy people. After becoming a monk, Narain was named as Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was a great orator. His inaugural speech in the World Parliament of Religion in Chicago with the words "Sisters and Brothers of America" was admired by a standing ovation. Few of the important lessons from Swami Vivekananda are: man is the builder of his own destiny. Education provides a better standard life to society. For him, every single soul is divine. Swamiji's teaching had left a great impact on the Indian society. At an early age of 39, he left this world.
Namaste to all. Today we are going to interview Swami Vivekananda. Namaste, Swamiji.
Namaste.
Can you please tell me what is education?
Education is not only the collection of information, but something more meaningful. Education should be man-making, life-giving and character building.
What is man-making education?
Man-making education is by which you can make a good citizen for our nation, national development. It is a harmonious development of the body, mind and soul.
Why should we practice yoga?
Yoga is controlling senses, will and mind. The benefit is learn to control instead of being controlled. The end and aim of yoga is to realize God.
What is the way to success?
One idea, make that one idea your life dream. Of it, think of it, live on that idea. That the brain, body, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea. Just leave every other idea. This is the way to success.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Namaste. I am Matangi from 5D. भुवनमंडले नवयुगम् उदयतु सदा विवेकानंदमयम् सुविवेकमयम् स्वानंदमयम् तमोमयम् जनजीवनमधुना निष्क्रियतालस्य ग्रस्तम् रजोमयमिदं किम्हा बहुदा क्रोध लोभ मोहामिहतम् भक्ति ज्ञान कर्म विज्ञाने भवतु सात्विको द्योतमयम् सदा विवेकानंदमयम् सुविवेकमयम् स्वानंदमयम्
भुवनमंडले नवयुगमुदयतु सदा विवेकानंदमयम् सुविवेकमयम् स्वानंदमयम् वाग्निवायुचलबलविवर्धकम् पांचभौतिकम् विज्ञानम् सलिलनिधितरम् गगनमंडलम् करतरफलमिव कुर्वाणम् दीक्षु विकीर्णम् मनुजकुलमिदम् घटयतु चैककुटुम्बमयम् सदा विवेकानंदमयम् सुविवेकमयम् स्वानंदमयम्
भुवनमंडले नवयुगमुदयतु सदा विवेकानंदमयम्। मंडले नवयुग मुदयतु सदा विवेकानंदमयं सुविवेकमयं स्वानंदमयं जीवे जीवे शिवस्वरूपं सदा भावयतु सेवायां श्रीमदूर्जितं महामानवं समर्चयतु निज पूजायां चरतु मानवोयं सुहितकरं चरतु मानवोयं सुहितकरं धर्मं सेवा त्यागमयं सदा विवेकानंदमयं सुविवेकमयं स्वानंदमयं भुवनमंडले नवयुग मुदयतु सदा विवेकानंदमयं सुविवेकमयं स्वानंदमयं सुविवेकमयं स्वानंदमयं
Fear is death, fear is sin, fear is hell, fear is unrighteousness, fear is wrong life. Swami Vivekananda. My dear friends, his name was written in golden letters in the history of India. He was a role model for not only the people of our country but to the whole world. Let's pledge to make efforts to inculcate his qualities and become a better person. Thank you.